better health for everybody, every day. Transforming lives, 3 minutes at a time. Listen up. This is your daily health tip from The Good Company.
Hey there, welcome back to today's health tip. This is Melissa from The Good Company. And all week this week, we are going to talk about how to stay well naturally through winter. Colds, flus, you know, it gets you down. And especially this time of year when we're running, because we're getting ready for holidays and all the craziness of that, which we're going to talk about next week, it's easy to get yourself run down. So what are some of the simple ways that you can stay well? Today, I want to touch on something that we all know we should be doing. I bet we should all be doing it a bit more than we are, and that's simple hand washing. The CDC recommends hand washing this way. First, they say, wet your hands with clean running water, warm water or cold water, turn off the tap and apply soap. They've said the temperature of the water does not appear to affect microbe removal. However, warmer water can cause more skin irritation and it's more costly, right, to heat water. So just use sort of room temperature water, running water, turn off the tap, save some water, apply the soap. As you lather your hands, rub them together, rub the backs of your hands, rub between your fingers in that webbing, and always under your nails. A lot of bacteria tends to collect there, and I think if you think about it, we probably don't wash between our fingers and the back of our hands as much as we should. And we should be washing our hands for at least 20 seconds. If you don't have a timer available or you're afraid you're going to lose track of time, hum the happy birthday song from beginning to end twice. That's approximately 20 seconds. And then they say rinse your hands well under clean running water. I like to do this while still rubbing them together to make sure that the friction of that rubbing is removing any last bits of soap or microbes. And then dry your hands using a clean towel. A clean towel meaning a clean kitchen towel, a clean paper towel, or you can air dry them, but don't use a dish rag or a used kitchen towel because then you're going to be transferring microbes around. And the CDC states that germs can be transferred more easily to and from wet hands. Therefore, your hands should be dried well after washing. So washing our hands with more frequency, always when you come in from being outside, always before you eat a meal. If you can wash your hands, especially those times if you're doing food prep, if you have fed or touched animals, you should be washing hands as well. So keep the germs off your hands. They're less likely to get into your eyes, nose, and mouth, where you're going to pick up some of those microbes and take them into your body, resulting in sickness. Washing hands all the time. Let's get it together, guys.